Yeah. Great. Another cop that comes by to tell me that I'm just crazy. Because he's clueless. Another clueless bastard in Boise. Yeah. That's him. That's him. That's him. That's him. He's back. He's back, but he's down there. And there's the cop right there. And I just honked the horn and pointed. But we'll see what happens. Probably nothing. I'm surprised he came back while the cop was still sitting there. He's going to have some plausible explanation, I'm sure. Yeah, they always want you to go in the shelter, and even though you're telling them the truth and they don't have a fucking clue, you're the crazy person. Uh-huh. And like I told him, when somebody comes around, he goes up and down over there. He's now taken off the vest. And when the cop leaves, he'll come back over here. But these people, you know, everyone's crazy. See, he's leaving. He's not going to talk to that guy. He's just going to leave. Because I'm crazy. There he goes. And that guy will be right back over here. Well, it was interesting that I was just over here and I didn't see anything. He stopped by that white... Oh, there's that white truck. Okay, he's stopping by the white truck. Oh, so that was him probably that drove away in the white truck. Okay. There's the white truck that drove away. So that was probably him that was in it. And now the cop has left, I believe. And he'll come back over here. And so they've labeled me as crazy, and These people are gonna find out how crazy I can get. Now he'll come back. He'll come over here. And yeah, I do, this is one of the reasons why I think you people are stupid. Is one of the reasons why I think that. Here it comes. He's coming this way now. Mm-hmm. Just like I said, because this is his pattern. Another fucking cop that thinks he's a mental health professional. Well, of course I have PTSD. I live in a fucking nightmare of a city filled with assholes. I live in white supremacy Idaho, where they're trying to take away my rights as a female, even though I can't.